Now I'm going to show you the increase that I use to make this bias section of the synchronized swimming scarf. All right, so we have an two-stitch I-cord edging, so we knit two for that I-cord edge. And then we're going to knit another one, knit one, and then we're going to pick up the left leg of the stitch that's two stitches below the stitch on our right needle. So this is the stitch on our right needle. You can see this? The stitch on our right needle. Here's one stitch below, and here's two stitches below. So really, if I take my needle point and I go just into the middle of the stitch and then pull out, like kind of pull up and out, it grabs that leg really easily. So now I've kind of got that left leg of the stitch on my left needle, and I can just knit into the back of that. I wouldn't want to twist it or anything, but I'll just knit into it. So then it looks like two stitches are kind of just appearing out of there. And then the decrease is just a knit two together. So when you have four stitches left on your needle, then knit two together and knit the last two for the I-cord edging. That's it. Thanks for watching.